again, this over and done with right now would be that lit. Okay. It was a gang neighborhood, but that was nice. I've done that. Isn't that the chains?
This copy of Dre's phone last popped up at a nightclub that looks like it's owned by the Triads. That doesn't mean it's still there, but it's all we got. We'll call you when you're on your way.
Everything okay?
Hey, so we paying a visit to the Triads. I don't know how they mixed up in all this shit, but I do know that a copy of Dre's phone was at their club. So that's where we starting to look at.
Hey, so just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh shit, that's easy. Right, partner?
Having that club, so I should just go to where my office would be in. Ouch. Fuck it. Why they're so scared people? This nightclub filled with these people only, or is this actually running now? Since I heard the music change, I was like, who saw it? That should be this way, then this should be the this, where the security tape could be. First one's getting in, then it's getting out, then it's escaping the people who don't want you to get out. There was... I was hoping they wouldn't throw me outside. Oh, more than spawned. Is that all the ones that spawned? Well, those two that spawned around that corner. Hopefully those two are the people who had... Okay, it does. So they're using, they were in car.
Good work out there.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, bosses. Got the guy with this copy of Dre's phone.
Head back to the office when you're ready, partner.
What's up, Imani? Shit, what we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there.
What's up, boss?
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at.
Start it up. Get the onboard GPS working, and if we're lucky, it'll have a recent destination or waypoint or something.
You can shop town in boats. You don't have to do it in well, you.
Defenses activated.
Oh, they put on the defenses.
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I see, shit, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble.
You know what? I just wanna fight. Get out. Oh, they have shotguns. Good to know. Why does the game find it so, like, so wrong to spawn me on things? I have 10 of each body armor, why do I never use it? Since I bought the body armor, I haven't used any. Super heavy. How dare you? How dare you absolutely destroy my shield? Two of y'all? Three of y'all? Get up. Get down. Get up and be prepared to get put back down. Oh, that's just him. Someone's gonna go in here and kill me.
Okay, we're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Okay, good. Nobody got resurrected. Probably not, but yeah. Dr. J, Diamond Casino hat. Diamond Casino. So one time spending my money on a yacht and a penthouse was actually useful. Yo, the air defenses were still on! The air defenses are on! Oh. There's an air vehicle. You know what, I'm taking... There's four choppers! I'm taking them out. I'm taking them out. They're using air vehicles, I will. Well, I couldn't deactivate the ow. Oh, I can't even take off. where I could at least take off. I might go to, where's my yacht? I might go to my yacht, take my helicopter, and just do something. Now I have five. Now there's five sea sharks. Oh, oh yeah, it does come with a Lambati tour.
Hey, bosses.
Hey, what's up, Imani? Hey, how's it looking down at the diamond?
Well, our promoter is renting a penthouse for some hyper-exclusive party, and his bleeder is all about the leak coming tonight.
All right, look, we gonna crash that shit. Now get back to the office so we can move on this asshole.
Imagine there was an agency teleport. I was like, why on earth am I buying so much stuff? Like a penthouse, I only use it when I'm trying to keep doing the thing to try and win the car, just keep doing it so I can spawn there. But the yacht, I barely even use it. But that's the only time it was useful. No, I'm not with the stealing high supply equipment, and I have better things to do. Like get Dr. Dre's phone back.
Okay, the party's on, and we know Dre's data is the main attraction.
Okay, we're gonna do this solo again. Make sure we have armor on. actually, I don't know why I tried to take off even though those are defenses. Well, what's like? Just double checking the head armor. Obviously, I'm going with Snazzy. Am I going to land on the roof of... Nah, probably I'm going to take the agency SUV. And this place is right next to the casino, so it's good. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Hey y'all, let's get our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. Are we looking at Lana?
Good. I have the promoter in a penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing a big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch and be in and out.
Will I manually park?
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
I've done Diamond and I've been here before. I think I should have known. I've not seen that before. I've been there.
Yes.
fascinating drug on a whole security team? What? No! Shoot him! Why are you shooting? Why was it shooting the guy on the ground? No, I didn't do nothing. It's a thing. I've tried many times to get it to aim the way I'm trying to aim. So we joint killed each other. We traded the limbs. Are you gonna let me run after him now? Oh, come on. Oh, I think it's blocked off just for this mission. So this isn't fully running. And there's more guards. What? Ugh. You're kidding, I couldn't get into cover. Oh, I have no lives. What? Hurry up and just how did that not hit you? That's what it's supposed to do. Hit them in the arm, disable them. Okay. Come on, I can't let these trash casino guards get me. Molotov and go. Music locker. These guards are something else with their guns and aiming. It's annoying. And my arm is gone? Oh my, there's more guards down here still. Need. I have a whole army of them. Oh, I see that guy on the other side of the bridge. Use it. What? What? You just spawned in! Oh, blind fire. Wait, how is that not hitting? Where is it? How is that where is that blind fire hitting? God, someone's lighting on PS4. This guy always spams. Don't want to play Fortnite. Oh, I can't spam because I'm not. Oh, I can't spam because I'm not in cover. Oh, I see. And there's going to be people in the garage. Is there not? Is it the car still? I Oh, we can still use clothes. Suicide civilians, they just try to go in front of you no matter what. So literally just cross lanes to try and kill me. And that's phone 2 out of 3.
Fuck me.
You really did that. So you get 100k for each one you do. And you get 1 million at the end, so that's 1,300,000 that you can make from this. I wouldn't have took your car if I didn't get run over by her. See ya all next time. I'm just gonna do some stuff. Good. Hey.